We did it, boys and girls. This is the XR1 multi-core from Borla. As you can clearly see, it is the multi-core going on the 2012 Buick Regal GS. Yes, it is 3 inches. As you can see, 3 inches. Can't wait to get this bad boy installed, but I gotta order a couple more parts to make it more professional than the shit that I got now.